Montreal, Sonya Deville and Natalya taking on Tax Attraction from NXT in the Women's Tag Team Championship Tournament.
What are you all tongue-twisted about Toxic Attraction?
Well, because I got Bayley back here who's been running her mouth since she walked out here.
Why
with
you look at me and say something? If you're looking at me, say something to me.
What's Bayley?
I'm trying to watch. I'm trying to scout.
Meanwhile, the former two-time NXT Tag Team Champions looking to advance in this tournament. Oh! JC Jane sends Gigi Dolin into the corner, and Sonya Deville follows it up with a cannonball of her own.
Big time shot from the NXT crew.
Cover now by Jane. Hook with the leg on Deville and kick out at two.
You have to wonder if Sonya and Natalya might have overlooked Toxic Attraction.
Well, perhaps.
Number one trend in the United States. Hashtag SmackDown.
This match means so much for Natalya competing here tonight in her home country of Canada. In fact, did you see Natalya locked her passport in her car on her way to the airport? Had to break the window to get in just to make it here to Canada for this match tonight.
And Canada has welcomed her back with massive arms wide open.
Oh! But how impressive is JC Jane been as she floors Sonya Deville? A bit into themselves. There's Toxic Attraction. Yeah, I understand, Bayley. I get it. And Jane now looking to tie Deville, and Deville trying to fight out of this situation. And she does. Can she make a tag to Natalya?
Canada cheering for Sonya.
Sonya almost there, a fingertip away from Natalya.
Well, the Canadian hero get tagged in. Sonya making a tag.
The tag, and here comes Natalya.
Shot out of a cannon.
The self-proclaimed boat, best of all time. With a side rushing leg sweep to Jane.
About to put on a clinic.
And a suplex by Natalya.
Welcome to SmackDown. I'm Natalya. I'm a member of the last graduating class from the Heart Dungeon right here in Canada.
Oh, and Jane catches Natalya with an elbow to the mouth. Natalya, oh, what a German throw. And Natalya dragging JC Jane to the center. We could have shades of 97 here in Montreal, looking for the sharpshooter.
I'm not sure that was the most popular day in Canadian wrestling history.
Blow right to the back of the neck, and Gigi Dolin now legal off the tag, and a super kick to the face, and Toxic Attraction dominating right now. Dolin with a clothesline takes out Natalya, a cover to advance in the tournament. An air fall as Deville breaks things up.
Sonya's got to love the sound of applause when she does something good.
Well, Gigi sent out of the ring, and JC Jane with a right hand, and Deville sent out of the ring as well.
Both members of Toxic Attraction outside. Oh, Sonya with a quick right.
Deville fighting back.
Shoot fighter.
And now Deville sent right into the barricade in front of Bayley, Dakota, and Ia.
Maybe you should stick to being a GM.
Bayley
laughing. You're done in the ring. You're primeless.
Bayley's rude.
Oh, and Jane with a kick dropping Deville.
With a kiss.
Meanwhile, Dolin from behind, rolling up Natalya. Shoulders down and a kick out by Natalya at two. Dolin tried to steal one off the distraction.
Sonya down for the count out here.
Of her father, the late great Jim the Anvil Neidhart, the discus clothesline from Natalya, and Natalya now rolling. Dolin fighting back with an elbow of her own. Tag made, JC Jane's legal. I'm not sure Natalya realized the tag was made, Pat.
Incredibly cheeky move, clever
Natalya
move.
Natalya looking for the sharpshooter, turning Gigi over, but she's not the legal woman in the matchup. JC Jane is.
Oh, no.
Natalya. And Toxic Attraction advances.
Here are your winners, Toxic Attraction.
Natalya is shocked. Dolin and Jane with the victory tonight. They advance to the semifinals next week here on Friday Night SmackDown, where they will take on Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah. Monday Night Raw, the semifinals this coming Monday. Io and Dakota against Alexa and Asuka as we close in on crowning the next Women's Tag Team Champions.
Dakota, Io, and Bayley head out as Toxic Attraction moves.